97.3 City FM. Relevant radio, always.
Stand up, Chimiwa, Chimiwa. International Fishama.
Send the first and the Nibba Bana Boga, you are the Catalan, the Fishama.
Rakom, Capasta, Wallace.
TBM and the world.
I didn't wash our boots. Wash our boots. Oh, you have a Catala, you. I follow the bottom of shit on low. Tell them how she got a ammo. I'm going to put them on hard and go. Tell them, oh, yeah, Buloma. Oh, but you see, you never go, ma. Tell them, oh, yeah, Buloma.
Come this Saturday, we shall unnerve and startle our competitors with our coruscating and
the mess, so if you make one fist, please play the fan. Me, should be the best. To be the real season, should be the best. It's a kid, kiss a come a kasa, come a tough and to pay tired. We don't kasa, we bad for that. We bad for that. Now my jana jana gets what you done said. Yeah, how about Jaria? So my Jaria, cause I'm gonna be the
The name is Emmanuel Ano. I'm in charge of IT and banking operations in CIC. I'm CBO. It's about teamwork. It's about networking and it's about health. That's CBO to City Investments Company Limited. We realize that we share things in common. We have, at least the first one is City. The other thing is you have a target market that we also have in common. The brand is something that we also want to be associated with. So that's how can we partner with City Business Olympics. But last year was our first time. And we came up tops. So, I mean, we're just going to maintain the standard and do better. When I say do better, we had 4 trophies last year. This year, the minimum target is 5. Jara is a mobile money wallet. Interest any mobile money wallet that was introduced by CIC. We collaborated with Airtel Ghana Limited to introduce Jara. Jara gives you the opportunity to earn interest on your Airtel money wallet. What happens is most of us have money on our Airtel money and we use it basically for purchases. But then you can move some of the money, that's a minimum requirement of 5 Ghana cedis for the first time, to your Jara account and earn an interest on it.